Hi, it's Sandra from Sandra's Wine Life, and I'm going to introduce you to a fantastic midweek casual white wine that's going to go with a ton of food that you make for your friends and your family. I made a shrimp scampi, which was super easy, right? Throw the shrimp in some olive oil and butter, and then I'd put in the garlic, the capers, fresh lemon juice, white wine, of course, and then parsley to finish it off on the top. Put it over some thin spaghetti. This is a big hit in my house. My kids are really picky and they actually eat this, which makes me very happy. But what you need is a great white wine that's gonna go with this. Now, normally when you think of an Italian white, everybody always goes to Pinot Grigio, right? And they can be a little sweet. So the one I'm gonna show you is the Gavi white wine from Gavi, Italy in the Piedmont region. This wine has got a little more crisp citrus edge to it, a nice acidity. This particular bottle is from La Luciana. I love this bottle. I have shown this at so many big corporate events where I've got, you know, high net worth clientele that I'm introducing wines to. And I'll show them this wine just to remind them or reintroduce them to it. And everyone loves it. It's a big, big crowd pleaser. And it's about $14 per bottle. Love this wine. Great wine to keep in your refrigerator. Great wine to serve with really nice buttery shrimp with lemon. Oh yeah, it's got that like that nice bright citrus, a great acidity. This would go great with just a roast chicken and vegetables. It would go great with a curry, like a nice Asian curry over shrimp or chicken or something like that with all the vegetables. Really, really great midweek casual wine. Nice and lemony, nice to try and break out of your Pinot Grigio rut, right? Again, I'll show you the bottle. It's La Luciana. You can find this all over the States. This is a very readily available bottle of wine. Definitely try it. Talk to you soon. Bye.